the inside, it is Dylan McCloskey leading off for the Beach Grant Gang as Neil sees. Nice exchange on the outside from Grand Valley State. So we did have to go to the thousand to separate those top two teams. The University of Grand Canyon out of Phoenix getting the win. Still working on third, and that's Grand Valley State, 41-54. And fourth to the Air Force Academy at 41-57. So Grand Canyon wins the first of three sections here. Time to snap for section at number two, Calgary International, running lane two.